Welcome, internet wanderers, to Acula at the Cinemas. With me, Dr. Acula. Today, we boldly venture further into nerddom with Star Trek Into Darkness. No numbers, no colons, just Star Trek. The second in J.J. Abrams' alternate reality reimagining. This one is full of more cornerstones of the franchise that make you say, "Hey, I remember that," while adding ever so slightly to the story. While the plot is largely predictable, that could be a result of the highly logical and well-done script. If you're looking for mind-blowing twist, don't get your hopes up. But if you want a great Star Trek movie, run out to your local theater and enjoy. Even the most adamant Trek hater can enjoy Benedict Cumberbatch's deep, soothing voice. Thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you in your dreams!